Alright guys, right now you can see that it's the start of the night, kinda, and I also forgot that I forgot to show you where this exact, where this config file is located at. So you open this PC, then you go to Documents, my games, Final Fantasy XV, Steam, and this. Do note, it's only for Cracked version. Okay, so yeah. Also, I forgot to say that my brightness value is set to 0, but it totally depends on your monitor. Okay, let's search some enemies because it's easier to find some at night and on the street.
Спать хочу.
Ну что, мы уже пришли или как?
Also, all the info about which drivers I use will be in the description. And my full system specs too. Also about that like these glitchy textures, I'm not sure if it's driver's issue or maybe just the reason.
Да,
maybe just because the game is cracked. Probably Simberson does not have that, but alright, hold on, I will delete my previous version of Windows to save some space.
Тут темновато. Ты точно справишься?
I hope
so. Я всё прекрасно вижу. Можешь немного отдохнуть.
And let's go. Surely someone will appear right now. Some maybe level 15 enemy. Yeah, that's kinda too low for me right now. But oh, finally. Big guy. Yeah, that's an easy one. And I don't think that he eats much of FPS because it's just single enemy.
Okay.
Alright, so single enemy is like no problems at all, and in worst case FPS might go to like 23, but that only on around maybe 7 animals with higher, on which higher works are working. That's in worst case, but I will try to find them and show you how it will go.